Hello everyone, welcome to more Let's Play American McGee's Alice. And there's a very good chance that this might be the last one. Not last Let's Play I ever do. The last parts, or a couple parts, because, full transparency, I did sort of look ahead into, like, full gameplay thing on YouTube, and I'm probably, like, an hour away from finishing, depending on how well I do in these puzzles. And considering how naff Alice herself is when it comes to platforming, I don't have the highest levels of faith. But we'll see. We'll see where it goes. Okay, seriously? Oh, it didn't kill me, that's good. Oh, I can... Great. I'm not going to be fast-forwarding this as much. By the way, bonus fun fact that you didn't ask for. This is the first ever Let's Play where I started fast-forwarding bits as well. You'll see more of that when this is actually fully up on YouTube in public. Although, if you're watching this right now as it's happening live, I haven't even edited it yet because it's still being streamed. So... yeah. Please make it. Thank you. I always loaded. Now I want to save. Ah, these are a bit like bike pedals. Nice. Make it! Yeah. I didn't really think... Oh yeah, I did throw one of these jumping jacks on. That makes sense. Oh, I hate it when that happens. Oh, that does go up and down. Well, now we're gonna wait some more. Oh god, there's a cage. Alright. Made it in. Good going. Guess I'm gonna go down to these. Alright. I am not taking any fucking chances. I have learned my lesson when it comes to this game. Save as much as you possibly can. I should be able to just jump onto that and it'll carry me over, right? I want to wait until it gets me a little bit higher first. Is it safe? I did save. Again, throwing that had no benefits, but it makes me feel a bit better. Especially because I'm on a 7-match losing streak on Overwatch. I won my first 3 matches today. All relatively easily. I haven't won one since. Now we save. Oh, well, I almost fell off the face up. I think I say what I'm gonna do. I don't like it. Unless. Ha! Ah, and I'm supposed to go onto this. I mean, that's not really a cheat. They wouldn't have put it there if they didn't want you to use it. Oh, it's a balance beam. Christ, okay. And guess it back up, back up. Nice and flat in the middle. Wait until I need to. Oh god, alright. There's a very high chance I could fuck this up. Told you! Do I have to get over there? Oh, yeah. Okay. Actually, no. Where do we have to go? It's not there because that's the start, so... Let's get onto that point. And this should take us up somewhere? Oh, we're supposed to jump on these? Oh, interesting. Alright. And, oh, that moves too. Oh, I understand. Hey! Queensland? In Australia? Hey, Griffin. Hey, Jabberwocky. Jack animation fight. Oh no! Oh, we're fighting again. Hey, he's flying high. Let's see what's going on. Oh, he got fire, he can't burn me, he burning me. Well, I didn't consent to these terms. Okay, No! No! Staff! Oh, come on. Okay. Basically, I just have to keep moving. I cannot fucking stop. Say so I don't have to keep restarting the fight. Damn it! Shit. No, no, no. The flames follow you. What kind of bullshit is that? Yeah, definitely saving now. Did I get him? Oh, God.
You've destroyed her guardian, Alice, and avenged my death. End the ultimate battle.
Must I fight on? Can't the Red Queen be persuaded to surrender?
True words and logic rarely defeat evil intent. She is still strong, and so many have been harmed. They want revenge, which we call justice. She made this world, and she must pay. You must lead our forces against her.
I'm not sure I know how to lead.
Do your best, Alice. You can only do your best. You can always do best.
First place, Griffin. Okay. I might wait for more essence to pop up and fully recharge before I press on. I mean, that just seems like the most logical thing to do. Then I'll save and move on. I want to get full charge. I'm not wasting any, I'm not going to waste anything. There we go.
Without Griffin, our forces are leaderless and a battle has begun. Deliver us from this evil or let us perish.
Go. Oh, God. Too, if I'm not careful. Okay. I'm saving at every possible time by this point, because I never know what's going to mess with me. I'm not gonna get into fights I don't need to waste my whip. Ha! Fucking idiot. Get rotated, moron. Gonna be on this little bridge. Or these assholes. Alright. Fair enough. Damn it, they killed me too. Really is a friend. The best friend, thank you. If it turns out I have to actually kill everyone, I'm going to be very mad. Whee! Okay, and move on. I mean, I speak no hyperbole when I say that the Jacks are the best weapons. Damn it. Okay. Saving again. Let's ignore that happened. I'm saving again to avoid a loading screen. Yeah, nasty. Yeah, grab the ledge, Alice. Thank you. No. God damn it. It's gonna be a hell of a climb. There you are, you motherfucker. Cross. Cross here. Look, a bit of backlash from that. It's fine. Please land in the... Thank you. Don't land in the lava, land on the platform. Alice, if you can manage that. And yes, I'm aware it's, you know, it's mostly my fault, but still. This game has shockingly bad platforming at times. And it's not always my fault. Aha! Stuff for you guys. Just I can just you done? I knew that wasn't going to hit from that angle, but it was worth a try. Made it. Not letting me pick up the thing. You freeze. Damn it. There we go, he's dead. Oh, I thought I switched to the knife. Oh, damn it, I didn't get... Right. Good time. The knife throw. Didn't kill him, but it did hit him. There we go, now he's dead. Shot, I guess. I don't know. Go, Jax, go. They never let me down. Best weapon in the game. This could be tricky. Just have to go across this way. Tally-ho, gentlemen.
Dog.
Up, Alice. Thank you. I knew that wasn't gonna last long. Oh yeah, but jacks. I could just use these and cover myself. No, I have the perfect way to get this. Is that enough for the blunderbuss? I don't know how that helped. I wasn't paying attention to what I was doing.
Uh.
double back and get this. Oh shit, I'm stuck in here. Alright. There they are. I don't want to avoid the fight, and I don't really think I can. Like, I have very limited options for this, so I kind of have to fight. That's new. Ah!